We're talking to Cindy. She's going to be our first competitor here tonight at the official weigh-in of the Biggest Loser Challenge from Easy Rock City. How are you feeling?
Actually, pretty pumped.
Uh-huh. How's the year been for you?
It's been a very good year. I've learned a lot, and I've lost a little bit of weight, and I'm very happy.
Yeah. Are you proud of yourself?
I am very proud of myself.
Are you ready for the weigh-in?
I am, yes.
All right. We'll introduce you once again, although you know him, Jared, your official trainer here at the World Health Club. Jared is going to do the official weigh-in. How are you feeling about these ladies tonight, Jared?
Oh, I'm feeling all right. I see some small dresses, so we'll see how this goes.
Let's do it. Cindy, you're up.
Survey says,
Cheryl,
yes.
It's time for you, young lady.
Okay.
First, let me ask you, how are you feeling about this past year?
I feel absolutely fantastic. I can't feel any better than this.
It doesn't get any better?
It doesn't get any better than this.
The only thing, if I felt any better, there'd have to be two of me?
No, I'll just stay with me.
All right, let's bring back Jared, your official trainer, and the official weigh-in for Cindy. Oh, I'll just go over on this side.
Okay.
Come on up.
Be kind.
Be kind. We'll see what the scale's got to say.
Hi, Tina. How are you feeling?
Good.
Good.
Now, how's the past year been for you?
Excellent. Yep. Excellent. Lots more energy, lots more on the go. I feel good.
Let's make it official. It's a little bit. Let's just go, no. Other way. First of all, tell me a little bit about your past year and what it's been like.
It's been good. And I'll get to my goal by May.
Well, maybe you'll get really close tonight, and then this might just push you in that right direction to hit that goal, right?
That's right.
All right, let's do the official weigh-in and see how much Robin has lost in the past year. Okay, the weigh-in's all been done. It's all official. We know who our champion is for the Biggest Loser Challenge, year one of Easy Rock. Don't forget, we also have to remind you to go to our website at easyrock1049.com. And if you want to enter the Biggest Loser Challenge too, feel free. We'd also like to bring in our official trainer here, Jared from World Health Club. And Jared, you were such a, well, I would say you were part of the inspiration and the success of our contestants this year. You worked them hard. Are you proud of them?
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely. I've seen all these guys all year long, so it's not like they gave up or anything. So, no, they did very, very, very well.
They've been down here on a regular basis, is what you're saying, and sweating it out.
You betcha. 100%.
All right. Shall we find out who the winner is?
Absolutely.
Okay, we're going to do this in reverse chronological order. Our first contestant started out the year at 248.6 pounds and dropped to 232.5 for a...
total weight lost of 16.1 pounds.
Was it 16.1 pounds or 6.5%? And that is Cindy Russell. Congratulations, Cindy. Our next contestant started out at 195.7 and dropped to 174.5 for a total weight loss of 21.2 pounds or 10.8% total mass. And that is Cheryl Todd. Congratulations, Cheryl. Our next contestant started 209.4 pounds and dropped to 178.2 for a total weight loss of 31.2 or 14.9%, and that is Tina Kopp. Congratulations, Tina. And now it's our pleasure to introduce you to our Biggest Loser Challenge champion with some amazing totals. This lady started out at 306 pounds, came down to 193.5 pounds for a total loss of 112.5 pounds or 36%+ body weight. Our champion this year, winner of the trophy, winner of the $1,000 is Robin Halter. Congratulations. Congratulations.
Thank you. There's your $1,000.
Thank
we'll
you.
Make sure you get a new one and our first winning trophy for you, Robin.
Thank you.
Congratulations. We should point out that you also won halfway through the contest as well. So what kept you inspired?
Oh, sorry.
What kept you inspired?
Well, just as I mentioned early on, I still am in need of a breast reduction, and I'm now been in my appointment and I'm on the list, and I have about another 6 months to get to my goal weight, so I'm aiming for May.
And what is your goal weight?
right now, I'm shooting for about 160.
Good for you. Well, congratulations. What has been the hardest struggle for you, and how are you feeling right now, like to get past this next big hurdle?
I went through a real personal problem in October, and that's when I didn't really lose much that month. But I figure if I can get through that and not gain a bunch of weight back, that I think I'm going to actually reach my goal.
You will.
Yeah.
You will. Because you have that incentive to do that, certainly for your surgery.
Yes.
But also, I think once you've gotten this far, many people drop off when they do this after the first couple of months. And a year later, you are still going as strong as the very beginning. So that alone tells us, I think all of us, that you're going to continue to do this.
Oh, absolutely.
So, congratulations again. $1,000. We hope. How are you going to spend it? What are you going to do with it?
Clothes. Well, I've spent $1,000 on clothes already, I'm sure. So credit card.
Pay off your bills for your new clothes.
Yeah.
Well, congratulations, Rob.
Thank you.
On behalf of all of us.
Our grand champion, Biggest Loser Challenge 1. Once again, go to our website, easyrock1049.com, and you can enter to play along Biggest Loser Challenge 2. Once again, www.easyrock1049.com. From World Health Club, this has been the Biggest Loser Challenge on Easy Rock.